she wants. I wouldn't say that Roseanne Barr even comes close to that, nor would she.